So you're Proctor's big bad watchdog. You don't look so tough from where I'm standing. So here's the plan. First, I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm going inside, and I'm gonna slowly gut your boss and his little house in the Pyrenees.
I don't think so.
You already did. It's time to start living again.